Edinburgh Ground, Oxford 102, is on Stand 1, Information Delta, ready to copy departure clearance.
Oxford 102, Scottish clears Oxford 102 to East Midlands via Delta Charlie Sierra, Steen's Cross 2 Charlie departure, flight plan route Squawk 5324. After departure, contact Scottish Control on frequency 124.525.
Scottish clears Oxford 102 to East Midlands via Dean Cross 2 Charlie departure, Squawk 5324. On the frequency, Scottish Control 124.525.
That's all correct, Oxford 102.
Line selection route.
Yep.
Insert company route as detailed on the CFP, that is. Ready?
Yep.
FED.
Foxtrot Echo Delta.
Insert active runway.
24. Yep.
Activate. Yep.
TRN 40.
Yep.
TRN 30.
Yep. EME.
Yep.
EGNX.
Yep. Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Yep. The computer will add the fuel sense and display the gross weight.
Yep.
Insert fuel reserves from the computer flight plan. Enter the V speeds. 139, V1.
139.
VR 141.
41.
V2 151.
So this is going to be the Dean Cross 2 Charlie SID from runway 24, so 244 set. MSA for plate is 3,800 to the south. After takeoff, we'll be climbing on heading for about 4D or 4.5D to the NDB, and it's going to be a right turn on the 265 bearing to 14D to check that we're at 6,000, and then we're going to intercept the 041 radial, left turn onto that to 30D from the BOR, and then it's going to be a left turn to 154 course to Dean Cross. VOR number one frequency is on the, what have you got yours?
The ILS frequency for the DME.
Okay, and what have you got in the back as well?
I've got 1175.
That's Turnberry.
Yeah.
Okay. I've got Turnberry and Dean Cross. So we'll have the ILS on the left hand side of the DME. No smoking, fasten seat belts.
On.
Window heat.
On.
Hydraulics.
Cool ground.
All bleeds on.
All bleeds on.
Pressurisation.
Flight level 27.
Altimeters.
997, 110. 997, 120.
997, 140. Instruments.
333.
Radios and transponder.
Got ground. Tower. ATIS. Company. Transponder 5324. On standby.
Takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Four start checks to the line complete.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me extend a warm welcome from the flight deck of this Oxford Aviation Boeing 737-400 airplane, flight number 102, to our destination of East Midlands. My name is Tim Brocklehurst and I'm your captain, and my colleague here on the flight deck is Duncan Smith, who will be operating the controls today. Flight conditions are smooth, and we'll be looking for a cruising altitude of 27,000 feet. Our initial routing today will take us off from the Westley runway here at Edinburgh, with a left turn heading for Manchester, finally arriving at our destination of the East Midlands. Our computer flight plan gives a flight time of 45 minutes today, and the weather en route and at the destination is forecast to be overcast. I trust you are making yourselves comfortable, and we're planning to depart very soon. Oxford Aviation considers your safety to be of prime importance, and I would ask you to pay particular attention to the safety message which we'll give prior to departure, and this will assist the crew in taking good care of you throughout the flight. Thank you for your attention for now, and once we're in the cruise, my colleague will talk to you once more. Brakes released.
Pushing you.
Okay, ready to start?
Yep.
Start number two.
Start valves open.
Parking brake set.
Pressure lights out.
24.
Close 28 seconds. Last close 30 seconds. After start.
Generators.
On.
Pitot heat.
On.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Air conditioning packs.
Both auto.
APU bleed.
Off.
Ground flight.
Flight.
Start levers.
Idle detent.
Flaps.
Drive selected.
Stabilizer trim.
Oxford 102, you're through to taxi to the holding point of runway 24.
Clear to taxi to holding point of runway 24, Oxford 132.
Full takeoff checks for the runway, please.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Flaps.
5, green light.
Takeoff briefing.
Read.
APU.
Can you turn it off, please?
Off. Full takeoff checks to the line complete.
Ready for departure, are you?
Okay, yeah, call it.
Oxford 102, you're through to takeoff, the wind is 28012 knots.
Clear to takeoff, Oxford 102.
Stable. Some thrust.
Thrust set, 80 knots.
Check.
V1 rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up. Heading select.
Flap track altitude.
Level change, set speed 210, flaps 1.
Flaps 1. Selected. 190 knots.
Set speed 250.
Flaps up.
QNH main set, yeah, flaps up.
Flaps up selected.
QNH remains set. We'll just hold the after takeoff checks just yet.
Yep. Flaps up, no lights. Set speed 250.
Speed 250. Command Bravo.
250 set. Manchester Control, Oxford 102. It's passing 4,600 feet, climbing about 6,000 feet on a Delta D Cross 2 Charlie departure.
Hi, this is Scottish Control and Oxford 102, continuous here.
Continuous cleared, Oxford 102.
Oxford 102, climb flight level 100.
Climb flight level 100, Oxford 102. How's the feet? Okay, after takeoff checks.
Level change. MTB speed and one.
Okay, mine's starting to come in, the VOR for Turnberry.
Okay, yeah.
It's actually coming in now.
Oxford 102, climb flight level 140.
Climb flight level 140, Oxford 102.
140.
140.
MCP speed, M1.
Oxford 102, Roger, you're cleared now, flight level 270.
Climb flight level 270, Oxford 102.